just a quick video on how to remove a Vauxhall Zafira A passenger side vent on the dash. Really easy, to be honest. Just underneath there, you've got a T20. Obviously, I've moved the glove box out of the way. So it's nice and easy to get to. Where are we? That one. The bottom one, come to the top. This top part here will, with a bit of a wiggle, just slide out. There you go. Comes out. Little hidden screw in there. T20 again. There you go. Undo that.